Alright guys, what's going on? It's your boy Beowulf. I'm back with another video, and this is my first time using my new 2018 RXP-X 300. And I'll tell you, wow. There's a big difference between my other RXTX 300. It's a whole different machine. But comparing this to the GTR X230 I just sold, even though it's the same ski, I mean, it's just a different engine and some other stuff, but it just rides completely different. Some biggest things too is the seat feels a lot different. I feel like I grip more in it than I did in the GTR X230. And then also the seat cushion in the back's different too, because it doesn't really have something to keep you from sliding back. The handlebars are a little bit different. They're cooler, like, you know, pretty much like a race style one that come out the box. The thing's a lot louder than the GTR X was. The GTR X was loud when you hit the gas, but when it became time to just idling, the thing's louder than our RXTX. And I think the RXTX is not as loud because there's a lot of emission stuff in there. I think once you start pulling stuff like that, modding it, thing will sound a lot louder running, but I tell you, this thing is just like a dream to ride on. It's really, really nice. Glad I did the trade-in to get this. And you know, if you're in the market of any type of Sea-Doo products, make sure you check out Sportsman's Choice Marina. They're in Lawrence, South Carolina. Just take a search, ask the sales guy. The best guy to talk to is Tim at town of Derek Beowulf. They'll know. As soon as you say Beowulf, they'll know who it is. So they'll hook you up with a really good deal. And I'll tell you, I know from past videos of people commenting, paid a lot more money for the RXTX than I did, and they gave a really good deal. So even if you're out of state, hook up. You know, it's always good to find the best deal. And you know, you can always ship it or just drive out, pick it up, trailer back, and then the title's sent to, you know, wherever state you live in. So take a look at that. But remember, this thing has 0 hours. So we're not doing any top speed. It's not gonna get it, it's all detuned till it hits 5 hours. So my goal today is just go out, feel how it feels, you know, give it some gas, not some gas, but you know, here there's no speed limit, so I'm not gonna be putting around. I travel great distance, and a lot of people don't realize when you watch my videos, I edit a lot and I don't film the whole time when I'm riding. So I travel, like, basically where I'm at now from where I left my Jeep SRT, take like a 35 minute drive. It took like probably about 15, 20 minutes to get here. So travel a great distance on the waterway. Actually, this whole waterway was made during the Civil War, and it's how the South moved around during the war and stuff. It's kind of interesting how that all works, because this is man-made, this isn't natural. Waterway can take you all through all different states if you wanted to. The processing can't go that far. I'm certain, you know, you'd have to fill up and arenas and all that, but you could travel pretty far on this. I'd say I travel all the way to North Carolina. So let's get this video going. The cool thing is I'm gonna put as many hours as I can tonight, and it said it's 50% chance of rain, but it might change, and I am going out no matter what tomorrow. And I'll drive a greater distance today. I thought I was gonna go farther. I didn't get a good start in the morning. It's pretty exhausted yesterday from the YouTube call out. So let's get it going. I am almost at, I have to take a gas, and I'm gonna go to the fuel station because they close at, let's see what time it is. It's 7:03 right now, so they close at 8, so I'm probably gonna go over there in a tad to fill up before they close, so I can make sure I can get back to where I'm parked. I was a madhouse getting into the water today. I had somebody comment to me, wonder why I docked by these kids going to their dad, wondering why I'm docking my jet ski. And I don't know, when you're driving around something that's like $16,000, what am I gonna do? Let it loose in the water, go swim out to it, or am I gonna dock it? And the guy had an attitude. He goes, are you going in or out? I said, hey, I'm out here by myself. You know, I have to dock this to go park my Jeep SRT. You know, what do you expect me to do? I mean, it's not gonna park itself. Maybe 10 years from now, vehicles will be parking. I know the Teslas, they drive on their own, but you know, they don't park. You know, maybe in the future they'll do it. I don't have to worry about it. But you know, the guy had an attitude. It's like, what am I gonna do? Get a brand new machine with 0 hours and like treat it like a piece of junk? Some people, they just don't get it. But let's get this video going. And man, I love this color. It nearly matches my Nike Apple Watch and the sunglasses and the whole getup. So let's get it going. And man, I just tell you, if you work hard, you have a goal, you can get to where it's at. And that's where, you know, I'm lucky to own two brand new RXPXs, or RXPX, RXTX 300. So, you know, this is kind of like, you know, people are like, oh, why do you get the Yamaha? You know how I roll? 300, baby. This is Sparta!
I sold the GTR. What's it? Well, I saw that one, but then I sold the green one to get this one. Yeah.
So I just turned, I'm soaking wet. I just filled up for the night. I turned the VTS down all the way because it's a little hot when they cool off. And the other one gets like somewhat underwater, RXTX. This one, like I was going, like a torpedo going underwater. The whole thing was like, this far up underwater when I was doing certain donuts with it. Holy cow. I thought it was going under like it was a submarine. Because when you turn the BTS down, the thing's already nosediving. It is. Whoa! That was like a shocker. I didn't think I was gonna do it because the GTRX never could do that. That's like, oh my gosh. This thing is so much fun. Good trade to get rid of the GTRX 230 for this, man.
Woo! It's a racket.
Just can't wait till she's deep, like broken into, so we could actually like hit the gas on this thing. Oh, guys, you guys are in store. This thing kind of lifts too. The GTRX couldn't do really a wheelie like the RTX can do. This thing kind of can do it. I think once it's unlocked, it could be doing, my brother Gucci Gavin, we could be doing like wheelies off the line together. Cool. It's gonna be epic. Guys, gonna hit that subscribe button. Make sure you guys do it, because man, big things are happening. Let's get it going before it gets dark out.
Oh!
RXTX 300
Sea-Doo 2018 and the RXTX. Make sure if you guys need to hit that subscribe button, make sure you guys hit it. I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. If the weather is permitted, and if not storming, thunder, lightning, and whatnot, I will be back out with it. And I am headed to the ocean tomorrow, guys. That's the plan. Still at 1 hour, probably nearly at two. Man, gotta get these hours on so this thing's unlocked. So we can have some fun with it. All right, man. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Thank you.